choose your mode.
Hello all, welcome back to Lake Masters EX. What tournament do we have next? We have the Special Bass Tour. This is held over 5 days, dang. Compete on the total weight of your catches. Alright.
Do your best, aim for victory.
Let's go. Oh wow, what a start. I think. Huh. Is it you? It was you, I think. I'm gonna go with the good old Grubby. Ex-Grub. This thing's been doing really well for me. And you've gone. Of course you have. Oh, you're right there. No, come back. Okay. Oh, there you are. Really? You look huge. You looked huge. You just weigh nothing. Great. The waters are so murky, it's hard to see. Okay, where are you? You look big. Never mind. You have led disappeared. Okay, what about you? Let's see what you are. Gotcha. Not the one I wanted, but anyway. Oh, come on. You are huge, but again, I'm not sure if you are or not. That's all. here we go. Oh, what, come on, you're so close. Great. Hello, you're huge, I think. I'm lied to. The whole game's a lie now. Fish sizes don't mean anything. Oh, there you are. Oh, come on. You can Oh, he swam away, he didn't. I can't see anything down. Oh, hello. God dang, you stop. So you're stopping and you're not gonna. Oh, you're slowing down now, but. Maybe? No, you're gone. You're just literally just disappeared. Okay. Bigger than a kilo, I'm happy, but there's nothing like extraordinarily bigger than a kilo at the moment. Never mind, he's disappeared over here. Come on, get it. You're so close. God dang. Usually they'll just straight onto it, but you're being a pain in the butt. You really are. Hopefully you're a big one if I ever be able to catch you. No, dang it. Come on. Come on. Yes. Come on. Get away from the dirt. You're a pain in the ass. Gosh. It's weirdly tracking it, but at the same time it's not. See, it's going up when I go up and then down. Okay, hang on. Where are you? Over here. Or you. Where'd you go, big fella? Over here. Oh, God dang. Gotcha. This is something. God dang. So I'm sort of figuring out now, the faster I can reel them in, the lighter they are. Maybe he disappeared. He was down the bottom here somewhere, but It's long gone now. Oh, hello, you're here. Well, at least there's one of something like you here. Come on. Ah. Ugh. I was hoping to catch him anyway. Any big boys around here? Big boys? We're back at the dam again. You seem pretty big, but I don't know, it's hard to tell now. Come on. I want you now. Fisher! Oh, Jesus. That was quick. Don't let go. Now, you're going to be light as, aren't you? Look at the way, how quick you're really unreeling you in. Oh, wow. See, okay, never mind. It makes no sense. But anyway, it's fine. You never know.
Oh no.
Oh, God dang it. You can do it. Great. Where'd my other guy go? No. No. Oh, hang on. What's that? No, wait, never mind, you're tiny. You're pretty, I don't know. You're very deep, so I don't know if I can get down to you before you start swimming away. Nope, he disappeared. Do I have four or... Wait, no, hold up. Do I have four or five? Four, I thought so. It's hard to tell because I've caught so many. Wow. Just gonna let it sink and see what happens. Dang it. You are the one. You are the chosen one. Oh, come on. Just grab it so I can catch you and I can end this day. Come on, any of you, any of you. No, not one of you. Not one of you wanted to... Come on. It's nummy nummies. Cool, they are completely disinterested now. Well, that was really quick. Huzzah, I'll take it. These were the five, so let's go to the weigh-in. There was nothing over like 2 kilos. The biggest one is 1.6. Oh, I'm still winning though, not by much, but I'm still winning. Alright. Alright, well, I'm gonna save this episode here. Save this game here. I'll end this episode here, that's what I meant. And we'll do day 2 in the next one. So, hopefully, you enjoyed it, and I'll catch you then.